I am Richter Belmont, vampire hunter. And you are?
My name's Maria Renard. I heard all about you from Annette. I came here to beat some bad men, but I got caught. My family are vampire hunters too, so I guess that means we should be friends now.
Sure, friends. But Maria, you're too young for this. You just let the big hunter here take care of that bad man, okay?
Oh, you don't know anything. I can handle this just fine.
Yeah.
Oh my, you are injured.
Nah, I'm fine. This is nothing to make a fuss over. See ya.
Oh, wait a minute. My father is a doctor. That should do it.
Thank you.
Oh no, it's I who should be thanking you. Thank you very much. You're going further ahead, aren't you? Do be very careful.
Excuse me.
Oh, a guardian angel. Sent from heaven to rescue me.
The path up to here is safe. Hurry back to the village. Understand?
Pardon? But what is your name?
I'm Richter Belmont, the vampire hunter.
Richter, go with God's protection.
Such a fine girl. Surely the blood of a beautiful woman will quench the thirst in my body.
Stay away from me!
What are you afraid of? In exchange for your blood, you can gain eternal life and beauty from me, can you not? Please, it's a simple matter. I get what I need, and you benefit as well. Then together, you and I shall reign over this world.
If it means becoming a savage, I would sooner kill myself.
As you wish. However, what exactly makes me a savage? If my existence itself makes me savage, is that not the result of this world? Are not all the people of this age savages as well? If so, I should be a shining beacon for what this world wants me to be. The one to lead them. Do you not agree?
My Lord Count.
What is it?
There are intruders in the castle.
I see. Destiny can be quite fun at times. They've likely come to interfere. I hope you'll be in a better mood later.
Save me, Richter.
Annette! You aren't hurt?
No. Are you?
Nah, I'm fine. I'm overflowing with the blood of the vampire hunter after all. I need to let a little out once in a while.
Oh, well then.
You head back to the village without me. I'm going on ahead. It's time to end this 100-year blood feud.
You mean?
Yeah. I'm gonna kill him myself.
No, don't! It's too dangerous!
But this is my destiny. Besides, his blood is calling to me. The path up to here is safe. Now get going!
Richter! Wait! Richter! Come back. Come back in one piece.
Thank you. Thank you.